Good morning, PROVETs. Today is February 24, 2023. I'm Carmen.
And I'm Mrs. Leva.
And on this day in history, Mexico declared its independence from Spain.
Pope Gregory VIII issued a papal bull introducing the Gregorian calendar reform.
And the U.S. hockey team defeated Finland to win the gold medal at Lake Placid Olympics. Stay tuned for PROVET TV because it starts now.
Good morning, PROVETs. I'm Ava.
And I'm Anna.
And welcome back to PROVET TV. High school softball is here. Our girls had a great home opening victory over Randolph last week, and a great day, too, at the SAISD tournament. The team heads to Austin tomorrow for their second day in weekend tournament. The Central Color Guard is hosting practice sessions to introduce more students to Color Guard for the Fiesta season. Practices will be from February 28th to March 2nd through 30 to 4:45 at the Central Band Hall. Sign up sheet in the front office.
Please welcome sophomore shadow Sophie Lundy to campus. We hope your day will be exciting and fun.
Today is National Stand Up to Bullying Day. The observations in February are a part of the Anti-Bullying Week that aims to create empathy and end bullying and harassment. It's observed by schools, workplaces, and organizations in more than 25 countries.
Bullying can have lasting effects on a person's psyche, and it's important to recognize instances of bullying and put an end to them immediately.
There is one birthday on campus today. Happy birthday to Jocelyn Arispe. Some celebrities born on this date are Steve Jobs, Emily Rudd, and Daniel Kaluuya.
The PROVET Cafe will be serving breaded catfish, mac and cheese, steamed broccoli, and a beverage.
The weather today will have partial drizzling and be cloudy with a high of 55 and a low of 45. Well, that's all for PROVET TV. Have a fantastic Friday.
Bye-bye.
It's really you, but no one ever discovers.